gets you thirsty, doesn't it? Established and the situation's under control, mopping up the boat. Hold your breath real good. Don't breathe that nasty stuff. Hey, put the plug in it. We'll just fill it up with water. I got a hydrant. Okay. I said we got the hydrant. If it ain't leaking water, we'll just fill it up with water. Opens up and I hit the maze. Now, yeah, right. I was like, finally, turbo kicked in.
Okay, now
we're
gonna go.
Yeah. Thanks. Yeah, I was hoping you was gonna have cattle guard on the front and give me some love. I'm very accepting of that. I live on the lake, doesn't mean I want to be wet all the time.
Shit don't come out of these white shirts.
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Hey. Hey, Rhett. Dude, I got that thing all the way down at idle. Is it a lot of pressure?
No, it feels like it's up between 100 and 125.
It's at a, it's like
here,
just,
sure.
It's just at 100. Well, here's the deal is, I'll just turn the pump off and let the hydrant do your pressure. Then okay. It'll give you about half that.
Yeah, I'm writing it. Well, I don't need to fight it anymore.
Yeah, no, we're just about done here. Yeah, let me, I'll just shut the pump down because it's got too much. Well, get ready because it's probably going to lit off on you. Trees are okay. Hey, Pete the girl. I gotta get some information from you. Alright. What is your... Hold on, let me get out all this emoji mess. I don't even know how that happens. Am I? Okay, what's your name? F-A-I-Z-A-H. Obviously, it didn't like that, so I changed it.
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name now? Last name?
Z-O-U-V-I-Z-O-U-V-I.
Where are you from?
I'm from here.
Yeah, okay.
My name's Millie.
Cool. Alright, so we got this address, we got the boat. Do you have an insurance on it? Is it your boat? Was it your boat?
Yeah, it was my boat, but... Like, it ain't like you're gonna be able to find most of your data. You know, like...
How long has this thing been burning?
It burned fast. I don't know what the fuck was in it. I heard it, I come outside, there was a little fire.
Right.
So I grabbed a gallon of water, I ran out here, tried to put it out. Pretty sure that it's my husband's ex-girlfriend. I don't know. But, I mean, I can't point fingers at somebody that I didn't see, because I didn't see anybody over there. Literally, I came outside and there was a little fire. Tried to pour water on it, it still didn't go out. I put a sheet of water, like, like there was a sheet, and I like poured another gallon of water and like tried to like smother it with the wet sheet, and that didn't work. And so then I called you guys, and literally as I'm on the phone, the whole thing like
took off.
Yeah, it started like making loud popping noises. So I'm guessing there was cans and stuff in there. Like there was all kinds of shit in there.
Sure. Alright, this may be up. So you didn't have any shirts on? I gotta shut this thing down. I'm gonna make a mess out of here. Hold on. What's up?